Witches, superheroes, and princesses got an early start on trick-or-treating today. Niles Primary School hosted its annual costume parade around the neighborhood. People came outside to watch the kids, kindergarten through second graders, and their teachers walked the streets in their Halloween costumes. And the children also got to have Halloween parties in their classrooms.